space and all that sort of thing, and they were very generous with all their equipment. I want to go through various people that are involved. First of all, I want to thank my wife, Margaret.
Brian is a fantastic teacher. And of course, you can get into the mat box, so I'll tell you. The word comes to
mind.
If you dare pull that burnt umber from a shoe, it's dead. But it's been designed and walk on. And the other thing is, if you're there on a Thursday evening and you mention, where is the tea? You know, that's it. They don't get tea on Thursday evening. So the Thursday eveningers are there saying, Brian, the mother is trying to give us tea this evening. You know, it's very dodgy, really. You know what I mean? Those Thursday eveningers. The rest of your spoiled.
Oh, yeah. Tea, biscuits, cakes.
Yeah, we're very serious about the Thursday evening. There's no chat now. I believe some of the other classes are very. Now, there was a great artist a number of years ago called Tom Nisbet, and we all probably knew of each time we did scenes around London. Nearly everyone in those days had a Tom Nisbet. But he came to the gallery one day and he said, you know, it takes an art, if there's a lot of, if you like, work in, for an artist to produce a picture. But he said there's a great art in saying a picture. Now, I want to say this much. He got it right there. But there's a great art in teaching. And well done, a great pleasure in opening the gallery. And I hope we all do well.
Thank you very much.